Another fine hole where your tee shot will be crucial. Avoid the cross bunker where the fairway starts, and longer hitters must avoid yet more bunkers on either side of the hole. A drive to the right of centre will give an easier second shot this long sloping green. Again, we have a well-guarded target with both deep swales and sand to catch the non-perfect approach. In Sir Peter Allen's famous book, Play the Best Courses, he felt, into wind, this was one of golf's best two-shotters.